The title of Faith-Filled Friday is We Are Kingdom Subjects. The reason why I titled it that is because in Matthew 5:48 of the Message Bible, it says, grow up. You are kingdom subjects. Now live like it. Live out your created purpose given to you by God. Live graciously and generously towards others as God is towards you. Sometimes I think we have to be reminded that we are kingdom subjects, that we are royal heirs of Christ, that we are children of the Most High God. In this verse, it reminds us to walk in the maturity that it takes to walk as a royal child, as a royal one who should be shining and walking with poise around the world for the world to see and know who your Father is. And it also says in the scriptures to walk out your fulfilled purpose that's only been given to you by God. See, when you are an heir to the throne of God, He's giving you a purpose to walk in. So do not forget and try to still walk in your old ways or your same way of thinking or the same things that you used to do. And sometimes you have to eliminate some of the people that you communicate or walk around with, because royalty sticks with royalty. And royalty also thinks on another level. You cannot operate on lower levels trying to still walk around in your fulfilled purpose. You have to elevate your thinking. Elevate the way that you see things. Elevate the way that you do things. Step out of the way that you've always done things and begin to do things differently. Begin to go to different places. And as it says in the scriptures, live accordingly to how He does towards us. Be loving towards others and generous and kind and give graciously. Fulfill your purpose, bringing more people into the kingdom of God, because we are not of this world, but as it says in that scripture, we are of the kingdom. We are kingdom subjects. We are royalty. So walk with your crown on, not to the side, but straight up with confidence, knowing that I am a child and I am an heir of a kingdom that my God is the king of. And I will live out my purpose accordingly, and I will touch people's lives by being obedient to the will that He has for my life. That's how we should live, and that's how I want you to see yourself. Be blessed, have an amazing Friday, and I will see you next week.